sign of a true apostle is one who is a first-person eyewitness of the risen Lord Jesus Christ, someone who had been appointed by Christ to be an apostle, and someone who had the ability to perform the signs and wonders of an apostle. And to be an apostle, you had to meet all three of those requirements. Dear friends, there is no one alive anywhere on the planet today who meets even one of those requirements, much less all three of them.